So parallelogram has some basic ones that pretty much everybody knows. It's got opposite sides congruent and parallel, and the other ones are all listed there. These properties are probably the most important ones to know all of them, because all of the rest of the shapes share these properties. So rhombus and rectangle and square all share this set of properties right here, meaning that these apply to a lot of different things. One thing that you'll notice in problems is that parallelogram is the only one of these things with a symbol. All right, it's the only quadrilateral with a symbol, and it's a little baby parallelogram. It's important to know that because that gets used in problems a lot of times. And if we don't know that that means parallelogram, if we think it means rhombus or something else, that's going to mess up if we know the properties, how to actually apply them. So if I had to pick one quadrilateral out to all the properties of, this is probably the most important one because these apply to really everything except trapezoid and isosceles trapezoid.